with Linda Blair's voice.
What an excellent day for an exorcism.
But wouldn't that drive you out of Reagan?
It would bring us together.
You and Reagan.
You and us.
She said, it sounds a lot different when it's coming out of the mouth of a 12-year-old, though.
How long are you planning to stay in Reagan?
Until she rots and lies stinking in the earth.
She replaced everything that Linda Blair said.